Hiya, I am Dark Chains, and welcome to my video. We continue our journey through Stranger of Paradise Final Fantasy Origin.
Lufenia left this behind.
Looks new. Maybe this is a gift.
A tower filled with monsters? They have an odd sense of humor.
Yeah, and some amazing tech to throw around.
This is our fault. This must be our reward for purifying the crystals.
What is it?
That feeling's gone. My drive. My purpose. It's not there anymore.
Barrier. This is vexing.
No off switch, but there's gotta be a way to get through.
Here we are.
I'm ready.
Generating the barrier.
That was quick.
On to the next battle.
Out of my sight!
Astos was looking pretty rough. Not just monster beat me up rough, but something deeper.
Yeah, but good luck getting him to tell you why.
He makes us pay in blood for every question we ask. We're doing his dirty work for him.
So long as his information is good, I consider it a fair trade.
Thank you.
You destroyed the power source. The barrier should be down.
You're getting sloppy.
We must do better next time.
Hey, Jack. We need to have a talk. Now that our crystals won't protect us from the mist, you're a liability. You depended on yours to keep you safe.
In other words, you'll be forced to do your favorite thing. Reminisce.
Uh-oh. Well, it was nice knowing you, Jack.
Shut up. I can't do this for much longer.
The course of our journey is up to you, Jack. Thank you.
those cubes?
We should collect ourselves.
Doing here?
Killing all the monsters. Duh.
We do this for Astos, and he gives us the info we want.
What info is that?
I get the feeling he knows lots of stuff. Like world affairs, history.
Treasure, huh?
Display.
Still a ways to go. Come on.
Let's be quick.
Jack, let's go!
But I think there's a way up.
Yeah. Same line.
We'll be surrounded in the itself.
Save some of that monsters.
Freedom.
Nice! Down with the old, up with the us.
It was good practice.
I don't care about any of that crap.
If it's not chaos, killing chaos, or light and dark, who cares, right?
Wrong. All of that's just background noise. All I care about is...
finding something to replace that purpose you lost.
You got it. I need a name. Something to kill. I'm nothing without a battle to fight.
I wouldn't say that.
It's a matter of principle. You wouldn't understand. Time for a change. It is. All right.
Warm welcome.
More trash to dispose of. So Lufenia sends its refuse here to generate yet more darkness.
Why would they want to make the stuff?
I have a feeling they wouldn't understand. Even if someone explained it to me.
Ah, we're back to where we were.
This will make things easier.
Must have gone down somewhere.
Jack, you okay?
Huh?
That drive inside of you was what kept you anchored. Now it's gone. We're worried about you.
What? It's not like our job's over. Ufenia's darkness is still out there, growing stronger.
Jed's right for once. Jack, it's fine if you're rattled. Just stay on point. Remember, we got your back. I see some cubes over there.
I'll check it out.
Wow. It's lovely.
Huh. I never pegged you for a nature lover.
You really know how to ruin the moment, huh, Jeff?
Right. Quiet time.
That looks troublesome. Let's avoid it quickly!
I feel bad we're trashing this place.
He's transient. Just what he's on.
We're safe for now.
As if we lose.
Don't rest on your laurels.
I'm ready. Time for a change.
We should be careful.
Let's see what's inside.
There you are.
I expect to be impressed. Celebrating.
Formidable opponent.
This one will test us.
We can breathe. We can fight again.
Okay.
Lights out!
Whatever doesn't kill you.
We need to patch ourselves up.
Now we have a way back.
One more secret uncovered.
see in that tower?
No idea. Whatever it was, he's not telling us.
One thing's for certain. We're better off if he doesn't remember where we come from.
Ah, cubes.
Should we take a breather? All right. Time for a change.
Look, another vent.
We know what to do. Finally, a challenge.
This will be fine.
Win is a win.
Wonder what's in there.
Jack, are you up for this? There's an enemy ahead. I know you sense it.
Dumb question. I can always fight, especially to get what I want. More of those cubes.
Let's remember this place.
Oh. How do I know this thing's name?
Yeah.
How many times have I been here?
We finally partitioned ourselves off from that vile, obsolete world. We cannot allow them to reestablish the connection from their end. That is why we need to keep monitoring the balance of light and darkness. If it looks like it will crumble, then we inject darkness to reverse the course, or reset the world if need be. Lufenia is a glittering jewel, a utopia. Uncontrollable variables have no place here.
Are the visions I'm seeing from this Lufenia? Is that where I come from? I'm just another one of their gifts. And you... They just left you behind, didn't they?
Wait!
And that is the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to get notifications on the Stranger of Paradise Final Fantasy Origin journey.